The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the internet. Introducing the challenger, from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett. And his opponent,
from Long Island, New York,
weighing in at 214 pounds, he is the internet champion, Zack Ryder.
Championship on the line. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Did you hear how his leg connected? He almost took his head off with that lariat. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Is Wade Barrett. Oh man, he got turned inside out. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. The kick connects. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Tremendous impact, ladies and gentlemen. What an incredible into the cover goes Barrett. hangs in the balance. And he missed that one. I think momentum's changed one more time. Okay, what do you think Zack Ryder needs to do now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Zack Ryder from behind. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. What a crushing leg drop. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Oh, win. Who's going home with the title? Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Wade Barrett with a reversal. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Listen to this break.
He made it. He made it to the ropes. Wade Barrett is extremely dangerous with his fist. And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Championship on the line.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Ooh, brutal impact. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Ooh. Leave a mark. This match can't continue like this for Zack Ryder. Ryder has to figure out a way to create some offense.
Four.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.